Team speak, blue team, that's our team speak. Alright. Boys, northeast. Four, two, breakfast. What the fuck? Oh, you dumbasses. What are they shooting at? We're standard infantry, so we'll be stuck at this. Want me on 4-2, Brofist? Okay, 4-2 then. I have to remember my alternate. Yeah, I hear you. I forgot to say. Oh, I have long range. Fuck, okay. Alright, we're taking BTRs, I'm assuming? Yeah. That's fine. I don't think there's enough space in the back anyways. Okay.
But, my team speak keeps doing some really funky stuff, like leave an exit, enter a vehicle, just disconnect some
comments.
I might end up crashing at some point.
I'll take that into consideration when we hop out of the vehicle, so I won't yell at you if I need to tell you it's in the
direction. It's only for a split second, like, and then it connects back.
Yeah. Alright. You're driving the
vehicle? Yeah.
We're good. Yeah, we're set to go. We're behind Sheridan's VCR right now.
Alright. Alright,
yeah, just follow them.
Yep.
The front because I don't do
all fit.
But yeah, essentially, yeah, once we get across the bridge, we're going to save the tank.
Oh.
I didn't realize it was stopping. That's my bad. I can barely fucking see out of this thing too. I can only
see.
Nah, that's fine. I can drive. It's just hard to see. Like, you can only see out these slits, not the window.
I know how to drive these. What's the mechanic sitting on that belt? Because, one, they can shoot off it, and two, remember, they're combined with our team, so they have, like, a full fucking, like, 1,200 person squad.
I mean, most of us are sitting like that.
Yeah,
this is all based in, excuse me,
Tune all stations. Are we ready to tip off? Over.
You're gonna drop nuts on me.
More good.
Why?
Me, Ace, for being hit.
Stop. Have a nice day.
How's your platoon?
Maybe
I'll just say what you can do with the bridge. Can we take Tuckett from the bridge,
alpha.
Flow through, and go
to
the right?
There's only
two. If we get contact at the bridge, we're not interested. If we take contact
at the
bridge, flow through.
I don't know.
Am I right or am I
right?
Yeah. Oh, I think Alpha folded in with...
Yeah, they folded in with Cheriton. We could always use more members than Boris, but you know.
Yeah, I'm more than happy to join you guys.
Yeah, you can just join by touching somebody's butt or my butt in the BTR to go passengers, bro, fist, and then I think it's...
Did they say 30 or 40 kph?
Go red team, Benny. You're a medic, right?
No, I'm AT.
I'm assuming they said 30. Can this thing swim?
Yeah, yes, it can swim, but if we get a...
Clarify, do not veer off the bridge. Veer
okay,
into the
do
trees,
not veer
so
off
the
bridge.
Okay.
Yeah, but when we get across the bridge, if we get shot at, go immediately left. Also, the MIA is flying very low.
Why did he take an MIA? What the fuck?
There's no one directly immediately there.
Honestly, it's a lot better to stop.
I guess, but still, a bit awkward. I mean, yeah, but am I still scared bad?
No, I don't want permanent. If any of you give me drugs anywhere, shape, and or form, I will kill you.
You will be executed by the Senate.
No, not by the Senate. I don't believe in the Senate. Alright, I'll stop. Stop real quick. Turn up my... What the fuck?
God damn, what the fuck?
What? Wait, is it two aircraft pilots? That's probably a thing now. Does Tusker not know how to speak? Alright, we're passing on the left, yeah. I know.
We're told to stay at the tank. So if they need infantry support, we'll help them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have 40 tuned in, so I'm good here.
Okay.
I'll catch up.
So why does the medic got basic shots?
Oh, no.
Maneuver and fire, over.
Yeah, you really don't want them to put them on the ground when we,
The longer you hold still, the longer they have to zoom you in on fucking artillery, so get moving.
Copy that, if you can't be dead, let's get moving forward. Alright, follow them to the left, yeah.
Be aware, we saw an enemy, especially the zero-second period when they're on the road.
Yeah, Jay, we're just following up behind you. We saw where you shot. Alright, slow down. Alright, dismount, folks.
Am I wearing a helmet? I am. That this shadow looks like I'm wearing a hat. Okay. Call him on Bigfoot, Bofist. Yes, Woods.
I'll station the marked targets on that.
Okay, let's go. What the fuck was that? Oh, that's aircraft. That's our aircraft firing. Let's continue on. Oh fuck, a helicopter's down now, that's awesome. Ah, yeah, most likely. Alright. Pull security. Infantry! Enemy! 859! 2 infantry! 59. We got contacts up here. Yeah, we are. Form line, engage infantry. Yes, what? Fifty-nine. Yeah, from the town there. Got that Boris on Buffist. Go around. Copy that. What job are we on? Oh, that's artillery. Good thing we're not there anymore. Yeah. Both is smart, keeping us on the move. Contact! Yeah, we're good. Sounds like an MG in that fucking warehouse. Hold on. Fuck that. Why I put my gun on safety? How'd that happen? No, okay. I'll go with the team. Alright, I'll hold the door. Okay. Sounds like there's infantry to the 118 from that farmhouse. Pushing out. Checking this place. Clear. Alright. Checking that door's openable. Infantry! 70! Well, that's my death. Okay. being dead and listening to this is such an interesting thing. Dead for so long. Oh fuck, I'm alive! I'm alive! Boys, boys! Oh shit! Medic, no! I got your head! Okay, you're not dying on me! I need the medics! I'm back up, Buffus, you alive? I got man down. I got the medic down over here. Still alive. All right. Copy that. I'm working on treating Walker right now. I got two Walker. Y'all okay? Thank you for fixing me. Awesome, M113. Anything else? Infantry. Hey, there's a second M113 out there. I fucking missed! It's rushing us, it's rushing us! I missed. I'm dead again. I hate this. I do not know how to aim that thing. Fuck, I missed so bad there. I shot over. My god, I missed. I missed my RPG shot terribly. I need to get more bandages and blood in me. We do not have any more bandages, holy shit. Oh, okay. Alright, mounting up. Boys, mount up. Oh, this has no fuel.
Oh. We have no ammo. One second.
Combine KDE is hot mic and heavily. Alright, engine's up. I'm pulling back over to the road. Out of my way, you fucks! I see bullet members of Boris in front of us. Why are they not mounted up? Oh, Bigfoot's there, okay. Why are you guys not mounted up? Oh, you did? Okay. I didn't hear. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I didn't realize that,
it's fine, we're not gonna fucking use this dumb shit anyways for a fucking... Y'all are better with RPGs than this gun.
Yeah.
Stop right here.
Okay.
Stay in the vehicle how's everyone's day? I died once.
Along with four.
Yeah, you all died except for, like, me. I feel bad.
I didn't die, I survived.
Oh, yeah, true. Y'all got knocked, at least.
Yes.
I just come out of the corner, I'm like, alright, how's Skate and Devil doing? I know they're up, and I come around and just wham! I was like, oh no, they're
dead. Yeah, I missed that M113 and it came around the corner and killed me.
I didn't miss the M113, I missed the infantry that was like 2 meters away from me.
Hey, follow the tank.
Okay. Bruh, what the fuck are they doing? What the hell?
Follow them. Go left.
Okay.
No, like, just turn left. Bro, 2 or 3. Do you not know how to drive?
I know how to drive. Don't worry.
I'm literally turned out for your convenience, and you're doing the most unethical form of...
Not my... It's much easier just to back out and then turn. Yeah. Not the BTR?
Oh, no, right, you get
behind
the BTR, yeah.
Why did I follow the tank? The tank's stupid.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I don't know. That's like our general order for the op is.
Yeah, I know. Being confused. Yeah, that happens.
This is from Crimea, that's fine. He's fucking a little bit of autism in that water.
He's been drinking lead.
Alright, drive forward. Nah, I love the mirror. But yeah, sometimes, he is of the confusion.
Yeah.
Hey, who?
Oh, Supine's an air crew, huh?
No, he's on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Like a smidge.
Roger, engage and all elements prepare to move out east. Over.
We don't want us to get fucked on the inevitably miss that shot on the Leo.
And it hits us instead.
Yeah, it's, I think Superman behind us.
It looks like one of those guys have desync.
Yeah, it's Superman.
Oh. Why do they dismount? What are they doing?
I don't know. But we haven't been told that. They just funny thing all like fucking 20 get out of the fucking
thing.
Why are they backing up?
It's fine, it's fine.
I'll go around. Do I just follow the tank, or?
No, they're gonna go deal with the fucking other tank.
Oh, okay.
Just give it a second. I know, it's kind of...
I don't understand. I don't even understand what's going on the 40 radio. I'm tuned in. Everyone there just has the binoculars out. Okay, backing up. Just tell me if anyone's gonna be behind me.
I'm gonna have this fucking F-104 bomb every single one of us.
Yeah, moving in.
Leopard target dead. He's mounted. Good to go.
Alright, Leopard's dead.
Why did this...
Yeah. We'll wait for Sheridan to go. They'll go first. Like, again, they have so many people that if they get hit first, it's better.
It's like a consistent fucking problem. Let's look at spiders gone. okay. We'll pick him up. Or not.
Bro, I swear, bro.
What is the infantry today?
I just want to let y'all know, like, I usually don't compliment people, but y'all are doing by far a lot better than the majority of the people here.
What do you expect from a Cheriton? They have Kilmer. They're too excited.
You want us to pick you up if I grad today?
I got him.
Okay, yeah, speeding up. I saw him turn to get in, like he was stopping. That's sad. We're fast movers.
You know what's funny is three. You know what's funny is that four? Okay. You know what's
four.
Funny? These planes aren't actually garbage. It's just the fact that the Germans didn't know how to fly them, just like the Marines don't know how to fly Ospreys, which is why they're the ones who crashed them.
Did we follow the BTR or the tank?
The reason was
the tank.
Okay.
The only successful flight by Germans in the F-104 is the medicine run. If anyone wants to take the last Thrilla to help fucking take out those,
holy shit,
how many?
What was that?
By the way, I called somebody to come down from the radar because they pissed me off before, so don't worry,
Both of us can say anything to anyone without getting fired.
It's a legal obligation. Alright, so, we're not going into the town. We'll go to the overpass, go to the off-ramp to the right, go to the right, go to the right.
Off-ramp to the right?
Right.
Okay.
I will cut your damn hands off and tell you to glue them back onto the correct fucking arm, I swear.
I didn't see it to the right, I'm sorry.
I don't care, I say go right, bitch, I have your eyes.
Okay.
Alright, go slow.
Go on slow. Yep.
Yeah, just kind of go left of these.
Sorry,
right. Alright, that's good. Now keep going straight. Yep. One more second. Alright, yeah, now go up to the right towards like that electrical tower.
I can't really see that. There it is, okay.
Bitch, I don't give a fuck. Alright, you see the little fucking, you probably can't. Alright, just keep driving forward. Left a little, so we don't hit the rocks. Or right, I don't care, you know, whatever. Whatever.
It worked, it worked. Don't worry.
I got him on 5-5
clear. I think I can smash through this, right?
No, it's a solid entry.
Oh, okay. I thought it was one of those walls.
It's a pole, possibly. Alright, pull it under this awning to our left. Actually, no, go to the other compound to our south. You know what?
He was our swag in the time for.
It's fine, he just can't get
it.
Oh, damn, there's Kiwi to our
right. Oh, shit. You saw that stroller?
Alright. Stop it right here.
Yep.
Right, so we're at our...
Okay, do we dismount?
Dismount.
I said do. Okay, I guess we're dismounting. Huey spotted! 239! At missed! Alright, infantry, southeast, watch that road. Alright. Prep trenches. We're watching. Are you watching the southwest road or the road coming in from the southeast? Are we watching the southwest and the southeast road?
We're watching the southeast. See how it makes a little mini energy?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, watch the road that goes from the
left. Copy that. Medical building, alright. I'm gonna stop digging trenches if I have a trench tool. I do, okay. What do you dig? Oh my god. I really hate digging trench and tool at this point. You can't dig everywhere, holy shit, that's annoying.
BTR, look over your back, that's the CPU coming at you.
Okay.
Alright, I'm
gonna use this as a little block. Holy, dig fast, that's awesome. Guys, remember to set up triangle trenches. When you're digging, by the way, remember to set up triangle trenches. Make sure the trench is behind you. The artillery! There's artillery! Okay. I will still dig triangle trenches as I favor them more. Right, that works. Wait, what? Tourette's? Why would he have Tourette's? Oh fuck! We were a bit too goofy. We were goofy. Boris, 4 casualties. I think everyone died in that one little blast. That's what it looks like. So, that happened. Let's get back to... $0.40... Decrease. Laughter. Alright. Do we have any cars? We were fucking around. We were being a bit too goofy today. That was interesting. We both died. Nah, man, it happens. It happens.
Orca, come on. Let's go.
Damn, the air war's going hard. Oh, fuck! I'm hit. My arm! My arm! Ooh, that's not good. That's an enemy vehicle. Oh. I'm out of stamina right now. I'm out of stamina right now. My bad, Bowfist. I ran out of stamina.
This is Tough Kid. We still have two crew members captured. We are in desperate need of a medical team, but there's enemy infantry in front of us. It's not engaged.
There is no medical here. That is an ass. I'll run my way back now.
No,
stay. Why? Copy that. You're okay, Superhand. Oh, there's Bigfoot. Bofist. I keep on mixing up. How am I that bad? Penguin Logistics? Who's in that tank? Copy that. Hey, Boris, is anyone else there? Are you the only member of Boris? Yeah. Oh, is that more Boris? No, it's Sheraton. Sheraton. Yeah. Are you the only one that died of Boris? How many members of Boris died out there?
All of them except two.
Okay, I'm waiting for them to respawn then. Oh, okay. That's alright. Come on. I got human with me, so I'll run across the bridge. Boris, Boris, hey, Boris, hey, Boris. Passing through. Hello, Boris. That's average. I thought that was artillery for a second. We're being a bit too goofy, but that happens. Yeah, plus we were talking, and talking's bad for people. I'm doing good for frames. I'm pretty bad on medical supplies though. I don't have much bandages left. Oh, they have bandages? Oh, this guy had to call Gustav. Well, had. Oh, okay. That's not good. Can I not open that? Hey, yo. Say no. Say no. Is that him on the bridge? He could die. Nah. Enemies what? Oh, okay. Interesting. Well, Sheraton, the Afghan band moving the sentence to knock him out. So we gotta get moving to this fucking primary.
But I'm not a medic.
So go ahead and we'll meet you there. Time to get lost this time.
Alright, we're gonna have to go and get that primary here.
I'm gonna slap him. No, he's not ready for Epi yet. We could just slap him. Slap him. Wake up. Yeah, he's gonna need more blood before you can slap him. Did you find our medic? Alright, Boris, load up into the BTR! Boris, load up into the BTR!
Hey, is that the fucking
He's not ready to get slapped yet. Alright, let's get moving. I was just turning around, but okay.
I don't know. Yep. Alright, so you know where the rally point is, Devil?
Rally point. Hold on. I can't drag it again. Oh, I see the rally point. Okay.
Yep.
It's off the left, right?
Yep, go to the rally point.
Should be off left.
Literally, when you hit that fucking building, just follow the fucking dirt path next to it, yeah.
So, there's a platoon, be advised. We've got some bunkers marking the map on
yep.
our secondary route.
Cluster of buildings up here is the rally.
Yep.
Between them. Where is that rally? Behind the BRBM. Alrighty.
Why? Casualties up.
Yeah, this has been quite a high casualty op.
No.
Really? Why are you in our vehicle, Kilmer?
What?
Why are you in our vehicle, Kilmer?
Because they left him behind.
Oh.
So we took him in for him.
Interesting.
I may be an asshole, but I'm not a dick.
It's Tusker.
How do I think,
Click on your head. Click on your head and push Pinkler.
Also, I saw your squad's BTR blowing up here, Kilmer. They just crossed the bridge.
Alright, just point me at him and I'll go.
Okay. I can't turn all the way around, but...
Well, God bless you.
Inshallah, brother.
What that BTR?
You know I know what I'm doing.
Okay, whatever. Weird. Are we just meant to hold here still?
You know that I know. What, Devil?
Are we just meant to hold here still?
Yes.
Okay.
I didn't really... I'm not paying we're still waiting for Sheridan and the tank has to run. Alright, to the back right of this BTR. I'm still going to up. Oh, now they're going to be the front. Yeah, they're going to be in front of us now.
Yep. And they hit something.
Have fun.
Alright, sorry about the wait. Chairman is standing here at the left.
Kilmer, I lied, my bad. Your beat jar's to the back right. I saw a different one. It's Kilmer. To the back right. That way, where my head's pointing.
Let's go ahead and move out when ready.
Copy, give us one more minute to finish rearming the tank.
Hey, pull out. Pull out to the dirt path.
From the rear stage primary through the bypass route.
Duster, dude, we are ready to go. Vehicles rearmed.
All squads, mount up and report when ready.
Alright, stand on the side real quick and just let everyone pass real quick.
Yep. Along the southern route, taking the bypass. We are very likely to encounter enemy bunkers to our east. What are they yelling about? What are they yelling about?
So, be adaptable, be ready to maneuver and fight as needed. We are bypassing the sound of road rage. Step off when ready.
What speed? What speed? Copy that.
Don't pass.
Stop. Oh, shit, right, okay. My bad. I thought they were already past us. Okay. That's my bad. I'm a bit goofy. Yeah, that seems like the most average speed here. Yeah.
Should I bring my Uzi?
I don't care. Again, I'm not defending you. If somebody besides me catches you with it, but also, I'm not against you having it. Just don't get caught.
It's fine. It's just a block, Wolfie. Haven't used it.
Okay. I mean, yeah, you can, like, if y'all want to put random ass shit in your guys' backpack,
if we take contact, speed to the closest cover or defilade. Do not be
wait,
into
the
town. That's death.
It's not
put in your inventory.
I do.
It doesn't. Oh, wow. I think the new medical thing kind of fucks with it. Oh well.
That's good. Well, if we get contact, that's good.
But it doesn't go away.
For proper engagement, everyone else try to go around this.
Ooh.
Slow. Devil. Not trying to have fucking desync wars with Sheridan.
Yeah. I don't know. Why are they turned around?
Yes, an IS.
Just go direct south from here, Tucker.
they were like, oh no, the road ends here for the path. Like, yeah, dumbass.
Yes, the backpack opening sound isn't annoying at all.
Oh wait, we're making a run for this, huh?
Yeah, we're going through the bypass road. Alright.
This one,
slow,
But the other BI one passed it though. Oh no, they didn't. What the hell? What's going on?
No.
What is going on?
Devil? Okay.
I'm gonna stop being stupid.
I don't give a fuck what the other squad is doing. Do not pass the damn tank.
Okay. I'm just...
Don't pass the platoon vehicle either now, alright? Because I don't want fucking decent wars of the century. Also, can y'all stop switching seats? Because in the corner of my eyes, I see one of y'all fucking, like, looks like you're hopping out, and I am not coming back. I will personally...
I saw bunkers engaging.
Watch other bunkers ahead.
Good on, Devil. Keep moving. Let Tusker do his work.
I'm not in the gunner's seat, kid.
Oh.
Platoon. What did they go?
Keep going south.
Okay.
A little bit to the left. Yeah, there you go. Just be careful because the other squad is to our left. Yeah. Oh, never mind, they changed their angle. As I said, they're on a straight on intercept angle for us real quick, but they...
Platoon. All stations platoon, when we see a dirt road going west to east, that's where we're moving.
Yeah, got it.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. What the fuck is wrong with him? Okay, there's our load up in front. Cap that. I really want who is driving the vehicle there.
Probably Lion or is whoever has one of the weird Wagner make fun of
matches? Monty, but I thought he was in tank crew. Yeah, I know. I'll speed up. I'll go.
Alright, and go three.
Are we the only one out here?
Yeah, I see the
platoon. Is your tank mobile over?
I'll tell you when to stop.
Do we go through this forest? I'll go.
Also, if you see water, just drive into the lake. Go left. Yes, we know.
And a heavily armed position.
Go through the lake?
No, I said go left.
Oh, I'll go.
As soon as you can, get that man stable and move your tank to a safe position.
Go for a little swim, you know?
Oh fuck, I didn't see that tree there. I know, I didn't see it though.
It's orange!
it's hard to see out of this thing already. Leave me alone. Now there's elephant grass too.
Boris,
this is platoon. What's your position over? Sheraton and Boris, if you're able, go ahead and move towards the primary. Maybe get set up in those in that quarry. Okay. Let's go and put people catch up.
Okay. Speeding back up.
Touch your platoon, what's your position? Over.
I am. It takes a bit to back up.
We are being engaged with two rail parts.
Alright, dismount.
Yep, alright.
Dismount.
Touch your, I need to get on the west side of that terrain. Use this cover, keep moving south.
Everyone okay? Medical status? We have people down in the back of the car. Medical. 4 members down. 4 members down. Yep. Look around for every one of them who's hurt. Combine Kitty.
Roger, mark that, mark those trenches and stuff for us. We're still moving to help the structure.
I'll try and peek over here. There is a tank, leopard, one leopard spotted. About maybe 200, 300 meters from our position. It's in a trench, so it's only turrets speaking out. There might be a few hangars too. I'm not too sure. I know those are trenches. Weird. That's all I can see from here. Can you hit it? We have 3 people with the rocket launcher staring at that tank. Okay. There's 3 guys in a trench. I can see them. Do not fire at all yet. Just stay still. Hey, Brofist, are they clear to fire when the RPGs? Okay. I guess we solo fire it. You guys are ready to fire? Yeah. It moved. All rockets fire!
This is Karen. We've marked our position accurately. We're pushing towards the target. That is very, very close. We're going to have to really show for the bridge behind the south mapper.
Roger. Engage if you can. Engage safely. We're still helping Dr.
That's a low. Spidge a bit higher from your last shot. Good splash! They dismounted! Infantry is down currently in those trenches. They took cover. Shall we make an assault? Okay. Shouldn't we do a split attack? Okay. Boys, on Brofist, we're moving right. Will you? Come on, Katie, come on. No. No meth around here. Stay focused, please. We're making on assault. can you please stay focused? Don't stop moving. Let's get going. Oh, Bobby's hurt? No, let's get going. Jesus Christ. What did you... never mind. Alright. You should probably tell Tusker that we're clearing trenches. Okay. That is not cool. We're currently clearing trenches. Bofus, you okay?
Roger, break. For the platoon, looks like you had a lot of... lots of trenches and tanks between you and the position, the primary.
Yeah, we're...
going the Sheraton route and going amphibious over.
We're already inside and clearing the trenches. We are all squads in there. Not sure about Bofus right now. Oh, he is there. Ooh, fuck, I'm hurt. I'll check this way. Ooh, fuck, okay. I have to pull a pop power pane. Oh, it's a lack of people to see shit. Yeah, what's up? You okay? Yeah, you're able to clear the trenches, just be careful. Friendlies! We're over here, these are friendlies. Hey, he's friendly, what are you shooting? Hey, Bofist, you're shooting at us. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, we're heading back to the BTR?
Yeah.
Copy that. I'm currently deeper in the trenches. Coming out. Well, we're heading back to the BTR. We're heading back to the BTR somewhere. Hey, we're going back to the BTR. We're going back to the BTR.
Just go ahead and screen dive. We might have feet actually.
All members, back to the BTR. I'll hop out of the trench. We're going back to BTR. Hey, we're going back to the BTR. What are you going over here for? Oscar, come on. Everyone should be back there now.
I can read you, you're somewhat broken.
Oh, cool, we got ammo now. Oh, I don't have to drive anymore. Yay! Who's in my driver's seat? Someone is in my driving seat. Oh. I'm in. He already crashed already.
I'm getting low on fluids, by the way. I only have 4 points left.
I love swimming. Oh, okay, that's sad. Gotta love Chertin. I don't think it was DMZ, it was Uncle.
He is fine. He hopped out of armor group.
Oh, he did? Okay. Yeah, no. DMZ is only good with helicopters. That's what I've seen, at least.
They're flying with helicopters.
Yeah, but they also have MiG-21s, which probably all got shot down by now.
Colin, this is Heinrich. Respectful request, our BRDM is unstuck from this.
Roger. Interesting how you managed it. Unstuck. You just need to walk a little bit back and teleport to what they
want. I hate how Neumann loves these BTRs so much, but you can't turn out as the
pilot.
Yeah, the driver sucks in this thing. Is that a dump?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're in the civilian area.
Okay.
Not taking the water.
Oh, I see.
Am I marking the correct location for this?
Say again?
Am I marking the correct location?
Pick the line.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, we're in sabotage.
No, you're right.
Yeah.
No, I was looking at the wrong spot for a second. Yeah, I was looking at the wrong spot real quick. That's why I'm looking at
our
mark.
Wait, are we in Lorenz? Where are we?
We're in the city, don't worry about it. No, we're not, we're fine. We're fine.
We're fine.
Yeah, it's just I didn't want us to die.
Oh, we took the long, long way, okay.
Yeah.
We took the Sheridan way, I don't know what the fuck you mean.
We went down south, we didn't go through the other civilian city. They went through the water, and now we have to go through the water.
We're going through the water as well, dumbass.
But that northern, the Gorsh, whatever it is also civilian. The one to our left.
So, we're gonna maroon you on a random ass island because you're the worst person made of this ship ever.
I'm just confused, okay? It happens.
How you guys doing, over?
We're just about to reach the coast behind here.
Roger, break. Sheridan, how you doing, over?
Frame's still good for everybody.
Yeah.
You know what's funny? We clearly switched so good that the lodging truck was able to drive by everything and be safe, and we could have just done that instead of doing this stupid shit like Platoon told us to.
I wasn't telling what the infantry was saying, the other guy. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, we're not crispy. Crispy is a very strict squad leader. That is true, though. Well, he's more strict in the way you can't speak, personally. There's enemy 66. Oh.
We'll interweave into here and then we'll dismount. How about this, right?
Just casually pass by the artillery.
Bro, this is literally my life. Casually walk by. If you believe it's gonna hurt you, it will. Alright, everyone.
Dismount, boys! Let's get out. Why are you naked? Yeah.
Go for
100. What is the
That's anti-air. No, don't blow it up, we capture the stuff.
Roger. Break. Boris. Status of the objective, over.
We're on the far north side.
Roger.
Oh my god, they're dead! Oh no! So sad. It's so sad that they're dead. Oh no. It's also a good rocket launcher. Audi 55-9? Why? What the? Why are you trying to hit those trenches? Those are cleared. No, I heard Superman say he's going to shoot artillery at Audi 59 and Audi 58. Which is, like, near us. That's where friendlies are. If Superman kills friendlies, I'm going to laugh. No, if 58 and 59 is that way. Yeah, it is. Oh, wait, no. Fuck, I'm dumb. Let's get out of here. Boris, leave. Boris, leave. Boris, let's go, let's go. Boris, come on. Boris, come on. Get out of the trenches, we're going. Stop looting the bodies and let's go. I apologize, but Superman might drop artillery on us.
All stations platoon, have we got any surrenderies? Over. Say again, Boris.
What is this thing? It looks like it looks so stupid. Yeah. You could shoot into the sky, just don't shoot each other. Where did that guy run off to? Why is he running off? I know.